recording.
Huh? That's why the come. Hi, Bakula. And what have you had? What do you have in your hand?
I have the Tea Monk Oolong Tea. I just had it just now and it is amazing. It is light and fresh and I have an inflammation. So Oolong is the only one I drink normally.
And your paintings, Bakula, tell me something about your
painting. So this painting is, I have a tea ritual every morning and evening. And I think tea is a mini vacation, not really just a drink. So with three kids and a harassed life, that's my vacation every day. And so that's my ritual every day and I don't like missing it.
You know, all your paintings have a teacup.
Yes, because I'm tea obsessed. Severely. So this is me taking a mini vacation with my tea. So I drown myself in tea and these are my three kids who keep trying to drag me out of my vacation. But I won't let them. Yeah, so actually if you hear the show, you will hear me talk about all the paintings and I will be talking about tea because I'm really severely obsessed.
It's so not you liked funny. Our Oolong tea?
I loved it.
Next you should try our white tea.
White tea, yes. You know, white, green and oolong are the ones that actually reduce inflammation in your body.
Okay.
And I've had this disease for about 4 years now and the tea actually helps.
Okay.
So I look for like good teas and that are not adulterated with other things.
Okay. Yeah.
Because even anything a little bit causes inflammation for me.
So these are pure natural tea?
Yeah. No, I can tell when I drink.
Okay.
Yeah, I will immediately react if, you know, something is there.